I'm Specialist Dustin Price. I'm with the MCOA Band, and this is why Fort Benning is my choice of assignment. So I had three choices when I after I auditioned and I won the spot. They let me know I had three choices, which was Fort Benning, Georgia, Fort Stewart, Georgia, or Fort Riley, Kansas. I ended up choosing Fort Benning, Georgia for a few reasons. One being that it's a pretty large base, Fort Benning, so I figured I would have plenty of opportunities musically, both on duty at work, but also just, you know, on the side, on my own time, just being able to play with as, you know, many musicians as I can. I'm also actually from Georgia. My hometown is about an hour and a half away from here, so I am very close to family, so I have plenty of time to, you know, be able to spend with them when I'm not on duty. I feel like since I just got here, like, my main focus is learning the multitude of things as an Army musician that I need to know. Like, you know, I play the cymbals in the ceremonial or like outside like marching band, so I've had to learn another instrument. I've also had to learn how to do human resources admin things. So my biggest goal right now has just been getting acclimated, but the unit since I've arrived works very well. Everything is pretty straightforward, and I just like the atmosphere. A lot of great musicians here, and the culture is just great. It really is conducive to being a great soldier and musician.